Yo, we still working out. We still in the garage. We still putting in work. Are you? That's the question. Come on, let's go. Put in work. All right, in this video, we're just gonna be doing some chest exercises. Got the incline bench up. Got about 115 on the bench. So I'm gonna be hitting that, followed by doing dumbbells. And I'm gonna be doing some press. And I like to switch it up, mix it up, do like a hybrid on my chest. So I'll do like the regular press with the dumbbells and the bar. And I might do it this way to focus more on the triceps. And then I might twist it. And then I'm gonna do flies too with the dumbbells. And then I'm gonna do push-ups. And you can mix it up with the push-ups as well. They do all kinds of different ones. I got the perfect push-up down here. So I'll be doing a perfect push-up, maybe throwing some incline, maybe do some decline, regular. Mix it all up. Do what you can. Trying to kill the chest on this one, all right? All right, so here we go. And we're gonna try to do at least four sets. So it'll be like four exercises. And four exercises, four sets. With the reps we're kind of shooting for in the beginning, 8 to 12. And then of course the reps are gonna go down as you get tired. And also I'll probably shock my body too as far as going up in weight with the dumbbells and the bar. But mainly with the dumbbells, shock my body doing different exercises. Alright? I ain't gonna talk you to death. This is about working out together, right? Get your incline out. If you don't have an incline bench, you can do regular bench. You can do incline push-ups. And you want to rest 30 to 90 seconds in between doing your reps. Well, not your reps, your sets, whatever you want to call it. I'm still a rookie. Forgive me. I'm just trying to put in work. It's early morning too. My brain ain't thinking too good. Plus I got music in my head too. Alright, dumbbells. The weight is up to you. I haven't done an assessment. I don't know you, so whatever you can do 8 to 15 times with the dumbbells on the incline. And the only way you know until you try. Start low. 10, 15, 20 pounds, whatever. Work on form. You know, breathing. You know what I mean? I got some 30s. Thank you. I'll go down to 20. I got these adjustable bow flexes, so it don't take me long to adjust the weight. I'm kind of doing two regular press, and then a fly, and then a push-up, and then back to the straight bar all over again. Make sure we're bending these elbows. Coming back. And then squeezing our chest at the top. Flies are very good. I suggest lower weight for the flies. Make sure you get water as needed. I got heaters on and a hoodie and everything in the toboggan hat to keep me in the morning. I like to get a good sweat. I think it makes it harder to do when hotter. Just like running outside, I think it's harder if it's hotter. You know, the hotter it is, the harder it is. And your arms should be burning at the end of each step. That's why you'll be resting. A lot of times I don't stand in one place or whatever when I say rest. I'm really me just catching your breath, working up your body for the next set. Sometimes I might come over here and throw some elbows or something since I don't have my hand wrap and everything on. So might throw some elbows, work on technique, move my head, kind of basically shadow boxing. I'm going with the heavy bag right here, or body opponent bag too. Very good to practice and kind of stretch your arms out of it. Thank you. you know, just play around a little bit. And on to the next one. Adjust the weight if you want, heavier, lighter, mix it up. Tend to leave the bar the same a lot. Say a half and half. On to 25. So I'm going down a little bit from last time. Going down to 20. Yeah, baby. Feel that burn. You know you love that burn. Now push up. I know. It's a hell of a superset. Chest and arms are burning. After only two sets, we still got two more. Catch your breath. Let your arms recover a bit. not too long. 30 to 90 seconds. Don't feel bad if you can't do too many. I don't even think I did 10. Two more sets. Rest up. So I say shadow box, do some arm circles, stretch it out. All right, we're about to go down to set number 3. About halfway done.
Couldn't do it on that one. Shit. McKenna.
Sometimes when you think you can't do something, you really can, just kick it in the high gear. Adrenaline. Think I'll go up a little bit on the last one. Yeah, music stopped playing. Gotta have my music. Shout out Spotify, because I've been using Spotify for my music. Calling me. bad boys. These are 40s. Have a couple more. Now I'm going to go down to 15. Down to 15. 15, 20. Get about the push up. Rest on that last one. One more set, rest up.
10. This is probably 125.
What's my time looking like? Trying to make this a 30-minute video. I got like I'm right on time.
Even with all the talking, it might really be a 20-minute video. Depends on how fast you can do it. We're trying to do a pretty considerable amount of weight for an incline. For me anyway, I'm still a rookie. As well, I'm sure most people who are watching this are rookies. Yeah, I cheated on that last one a little bit. Sometimes you gotta arc your back. Not recommended though. If you ain't got no spotter, nobody be like, hey, drive it. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Alright. Since I went up, my straight bar, I'm gonna go up on my dumbbells too. I'm gonna go up to 50. chest thing, push up. If you can do more sets than me within that 30 minutes, which we're working towards anywhere between 4 to 6, if you can do more, that's great. We're just trying to crank up the weight so we still keep it at the same 4 sets. All right, finish out on these push-ups. Yeah, I'll do some incline ones. This is the last. I do more push-ups throughout the day, but you can stop with these. That's a wrap, 30 minute chest and incline bench. On to the next one.